Okay, hello, whoops. Hey, hello. Konbanawa. Welcome back to Learn Japanese Survive Period Battle. I got that correct this time, though I think we're near the end, so I feel almost pointless. But hopefully also this audio way of recording will be better, but I don't know. I'm gonna find out. Looks like I'm super loud, but I have no clue. Hopefully my method of editing my audio this time around should be better. Not that I've edited anything in a while, but yeah, hopefully. But anywho, I would assume we're almost done, but it's weird because from what I remember back on the island where Tokyo's at, there's like three places locked, so I'm like, are we done? Are we like at the end? So we're gonna find out. Because that means, actually, there's still the fact that there's Noboru's sister still alive. So, I mean, through that, never mind. So maybe we'll fight Noboru and then we'll head back to Tokyo and finish that up. And yeah, who knows? Anyways, last part was super long, so hopefully that was fine. Because that was a lot taken. So, in this part, we're going to do the second phrase lesson, teach you some more useful Japanese phrases.
I'm in the wrong place. I didn't press anything. Sort of, I mean, I did. What happens if I press Q again? Q again? What happens if I keep pressing Q? What happens now? What does Q even do? Wait, was that? I don't know. I was pressing Q. Hopefully that actually isn't a thing. Also, I need to change that bit.
Okay, so anyways, yeah. Hopefully that cut out. So, this also won't fully cover the grammar and sentence structure, but it has a handy guide for the beginner. Oh, that's super obvious. America. Watashi wa Amerika. Watashi wa Amerika. Amerika jin desu. So, I'm an American. Okay.
私はアメリカ人です。私はアメリカ人
です。私はアメリカ人です。Okay, simple enough. I don't even know what this category is, I realized. Okay, so if we're reading this correctly though, obviously they're gonna bring it up, but just for my sake. So, watashi is being I, wa was... About the subject, if I remember correctly. Yeah, mark subject. Okay, I got that right, yeah. Well, it's mark subject, which is that, which is the watashi in your American. But jin desu. So, watashi's eye, particle is wa. Marking sentence topic. America. That's interesting. It's the same exact thing. It's just, since Japanese letters don't have a C, it's K. So America. But Jin, person in the sentence, which is America. Wait, it's not. I was just thinking. Wait, no, yeah, I did read that right. America. Oh, because America Jin versus someone from America. And then desu is it is. So, because it is I who's from America. Essentially. I should write that down, Jin. So, when you put Jin in front, I mean, it's referring to that's. From where? I think. Probably not a good explanation of that, but I think that's my understanding of it. Okay, so. Yeah. That should make sense. Hopefully I know my notes, but, okay, so. That's a good sense to use after introducing yourself, since you already learned how to tell people your name. I kind of forgot, because I need practice to actually remember these phrases. Of course, you could place America with any country to tell someone where you're from. Send it as a template. Though you can also sort of change it to like street, I would imagine. Or, you know, obviously more specific places like country or, I mean, yeah. I mean, it says country. But, states or city, I guess, too. But yeah. About anything, so. Yeah. There's some country in Japanese. Ah, we get the other. I want to write these down. So, because probably best. Okay, so if anything out of all these, it's a bit weird that Australia's try to say it fluently, it's the hard part. Australia is so different from Australia. And then you just have Canada, and then you have Afurika. So those two are so similar to their actual original names, but Australia is so different. Also, then there's America. Oh, and then we have more. China, England, India. Some names aren't obvious, so search online for yours. We already got ours. But, yeah, maybe those who didn't get their countries in this list, maybe tell me in the comments below. And maybe you could figure out, what it'd be. And yeah, you could tell us all in the comments below. So we all learn. Okay, so with that, okay, what's the next thing? Toire wa doko desu ka? Where is the toilet? I feel like that's important. I think that's like one of the phrases that a lot of people just learn. Just in any language, it's like, where's the bathroom or toilet or whatever. Okay.
Toire wa doko desu ka?
Toire wa doko desu ka? So I would imagine toire is toilet. Wa is the subject. Doku desu ka? Well, desu ka is for the question. Doku, what I would imagine is like where? At least that's what I'm understanding from this.
Toire wa doko desu ka?
Okay, let me write this down. Okay, so let's continue. Let's break this down.
Toire is toilet, so I was correct. Particles wa, which is marking sentence. Doko is where. Then desu ka, it turns into question. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't even think that. Since will be super handy if you find yourself in Japan. You could place toire other locations or even item. Oh, I see. So places with noto wa doko desu ka or bintsu wa doko desu ka. Could you replace it with a person too? I wonder. But it's just location item though that says some like. Because I feel like you replace it with like, say, Yamada-san wa doko desu ka? For where is Yamada? So, I would imagine. This is one of those that's fucked. Because you just need to know the different location word stuff like who, what, where, when, and then, right? Something like that. but yeah. I mean, it's getting pretty easy, so.
ちょっと待ってください.
Well, kudasai is please. Mata means wait. Chotto? Not sure.
Well, I was gonna say maybe chotto means wait, but mata means like hold on or wait, so.
Okay, I'm not sure where this is going. Okay, so then what is next? Let's break this down. Shoto, polite way of saying little. For example, you're saying will be a little wait. So that's why it's just a minute. It's referring to time, essentially. Mate means wait, and then kudasai means please, which I believe you learned that at some point. So, I should probably write down what choto means, so. Okay, and then what's it's gonna say? No, we're. Okay. So there's no need to alter this phrase in most situations. Sumimasen. Oh, excuse me. Or, like, if I remember correctly, because typically that's used a lot of time in Japan, from what I remember.
Sumimasen.
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 Because I learned this word from a manga. So, yeah. Okay, we break it down. This phrase is just one word, so we can't break it down. It's used in many ways. Use it to get someone's attention, apologize for getting someone's way, or before asking someone for assistance. Because, from what I remember, I believe it's... You don't use gomenosai, because that's more of a... friendlier thing, if I remember correctly. So, sumimasen is typically the best thing to say in a lot of situations.
わかります。わかりません。わかります
and わかりません
わかります。わかりません。わかります
and わかりません. Oh, I see. So you say わかりま and then either you put su or sen. And that'll mean you understand or you don't stand. You don't understand. I'll ramble that together. Okay. Okay, so that's all written down, so what's the next?
Wakaremasu.
Or wakaremasu. Understand, use in a situation where someone explains something or gives you instruction. Wa makaremasen, I don't understand, use it if you don't know the answer to a question or need a hand. Or you need a hand? So, would that be similar to sumimasen? So words are useful for when interacting with Japanese speakers, so commit them to memory. It's the end of our second lesson on phrases. Practice these because they'll come in handy. Oh, so we were done with that, oh my gosh. I was expecting it to be longer, okay. Well, let's play. We've accomplished so much. Well, that's the last of our lessons. There's still a lot more to Japanese language. Now that you know hiragana, some phrases, try your hand at reading some Japanese fandom books, websites, or even video games. I should probably get video games. Given how more I play than read. Now we have to use your knowledge to beat Noboru. Start buying supplies you need in town. And it's a world map and travel to the Grim Tower. We're almost there. I should probably save. Because there's like nothing to buy. So, maybe there's like one final thing. Actually, how are stats for good? Good. If this is really then, we're gonna beat the game at level 29. Okay, so we can't go back. It's so weird that there's places locked, though. Probably here, but something isn't right. What's the problem, Saki? Let's see what God worries here, but... different somehow. What does this feeling be? There's one way to find out. We need to climb to the tower and see for ourselves. Leon, for once, I can actually agree with you. We aren't going to solve anything just standing here. I don't like this. Stand guard, everybody. We did complete every quest. I have like items for whatever reason. I don't know what's for. So what's you shit? Me not. We're fighting phrases. Oh, I might need to come back to this later if we're answering. So that's watashi, which is I. Then we have. Anata, Which is you? Oh no, the Hero Wars emerged! Words, wait a minute, they're formed words? That'd be a challenge. It'd be all of the vocab lesson we studied. I did it. I fuck. Just powerful enemy spells out words in Japanese. Hit them with the correct English translation to defeat them. I got this one. First one there is Watashi. It's Watashi, or in English it means I myself. Spot on Claire. Select the correct translation from the answer menu. Use enemies with all you have. Let's start with the final challenge. If you have any trouble, if you are having trouble, you know, buys vocab lesson. Just return to Tokyo. Just only go talk to me, study. How does? Wait. Oh. This music is fitting. Okay, I thought it was going to get more complicated. So I think I can figure out if we're doing it this way. Okay. We might have more parts then, because I'm gonna fuck up so much. I'm pretty sure. Oh my gosh, can I I barely remember the stuff from the beginning. I thought, oh my gosh. I thought it was just, the game would be like, hey, here's some words. Yeah, enjoy. No, it's, hey, here's some words. Fuck you, you're gonna need to remember this shit. Good luck. Okay, so, Watashi, probably another Watashi, might as well. Then you would be, Onata. I'm pretty sure from what I remember. Oh my gosh. Yeah, these guys are tough cookies. How much damage do they do to worry me? God, if we get a reverse though. Oh my gosh. Sour. Oh god. Okay, what do we got? This is Inpitsu. I should probably just click that right now. Just pencil. Inpitsu. That is Anata. Anata. Cause so far it's been in order. Anata. I'm gonna hope it's desk. Probably wrong. Bitsu. You know that because I say in almost the beginning of my videos. I had a feeling it was a Anata? Wait, is Anata also you? I don't know why I had a weird feeling it was. Okay. Oh, we're still getting chest, okay. Kentkohi? I'm liking the sound of the music shit. Yeah, that's Ine. Ine? What do you got for that? Ine. Ine. Wait, that's not Inu, is it? Wait. Oh wait, no, that is Inu. Right? Inu. No, that... It is Inu. I was saying the right. Oh my god. This is so much harder. Okay. Cause I was like, that doesn't make sense. I don't know anything about Inu. Or Ine. That's, yeah, Inu, which is dog. Twitty? Oh, that's bird. Then we'll fight. Jiten. Okay, they're still weak sauce. Cool. It's just they actually deal damage, so. Jitensha. Jitensha. dispenser. I feel like I learned this way, so by getting punished. Zidensha. Nope. I don't remember what the help desk was. Oh my god. Zidensha. What's a bicycle? Zidensha. Oh, that's bicycle. Okay. Jidensha is bicycle. Okay. So, this is gonna be multiple parts, so it's gonna take longer for me to figure out and remember those words. Hopefully, y'all remember the shit. Okay, so what do we got? Sakana? And then that's Inu. You at least get rid of one, so. Oh shit, I was wrong. Fish. Or sakana. That's weird, I don't know. I guess like there's a part of my brain that's remembering out of nowhere. So I'm like, was it this? And eventually we're gonna get all the words, I imagine. Okay, so. Watashi. Got I again. Sukue. Wait, is that desk? Sukue, that sounds like. Oh, it is! Sukue. Okay. You, Duddy. Screw you, bird! Okay. News are really getting into this. Okay. I think I'm gonna wanna replay this level multiple times. Deluxe Ramune. Probably should have bought more of those, actually. Watashi. Okay, we got I again. Sukue. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of Tori later. Watashi. Sukue. Which is what I have all my shit on. Then Tori. Music really good. I know I've said this already so many times, but it's really catchy. It's really good. This is like the only music I've actually really liked from this game. Okay, so then what do we got? We got Sakana. And Inu. Okay, so. Oh yeah, fish. Oh, did I fuck up there? Oh my god. I just spam clicked. I was right though. Whoopsies. Yeah, we leveled up, okay. I'm just scared when they're gonna throw new stuff at us. Okay. In Pitsu. Surprised we haven't gotten turtle. Anata. Isn't that you? Yeah. Anata was you. Because I was like, it was a different version of you, I believe. There's two ways to sing, right? Or was it just always Anata? I don't know. Clearly, because I haven't practiced this. Sakana. Okay, that's fish. And then we have Inu. At least as long as I know what we're fighting, I could easily get this correct. And saying over and over, I'm like remembering much more faster compared to the letters on their own. I realized. We attained for 5, which is probably handy as hell. We got Inu and Tori. Oops. Jitensha. That was, you know, Jitensha. Bicycle! Because Death was different. Right? Yeah! Jitensha. Yeah, I got it. Sakana and Inu. Okay, we got more fish and dog. We're fish and dog. I thought those were gonna be so much scarier right now, but I think they're gonna slowly throw us in everything. My floors are on this thing though. I'm worried. Because we learned so much vocab stuff. Okay. Inu Tori. On bicycle again, which is Jitensha. Whoops. Bird. Dog. Then Jitensha, which is bicycle. Saying it over and over helps memorize the stuff. Probably gonna forget the stuff, but I mean, who knows? Maybe I'll remember it next time I just come across it. It's kind of like how I learned the letters on its own. I just naturally, my brain remembered them? So over time, without actually doing anything, I don't know how. Because there's nothing even here. Asagohan. Oh! Okay, that's why it's different. Like, what's that? So it's like every 3 floors it changes, okay. Sakohan, and we have Kafuro. Furo? Wait, no. Ofuro. Oh my, we just learned these, I barely remember them. Ofuro. Wait, I think they're gonna slow. Because if it's how it was before, I think it's slowly gonna throw us in so we remember them. So. This is what I think it is. Ofuro? Is it breakfast? Then that is Asa. Asagohan. Thought so? Asagohan. I would have thought that was that. Now to get our ass beat. Wait, so what is that? because these were all categorized. Oh wait, but they have a mix. Oh, what the? I need full power in this shit. So what we're dealing? Oh my god. Afuro. Afuro is a bath? Okay. And Asagohan. I'm gonna look for the water ones. This is food and home. Asagohan. Oh, so I was correct that there was breakfast, but I had the wrong word. So bath is ofuro and asagohan is breakfast. Okay. It's gonna be hard now. Went from easy to hard. Oh, we got it again. Okay, so Asagohan. Ofuro. Asagohan. Afuro. Yeah, because it was the loop. Okay, that was fast. Wasai. No, that's yasai. And then that is makura. Makura? That sounds familiar. Obviously it should be, but... Denma? I am weak! So... Yes, son? Son. Blanket? Nope. Yes, son. It's my home. Oh, Yasan's vegetable, okay. Yasan vegetable. Makura. I feel like that's a lunch. Not gonna lie. Yeah, it's completely different, okay. Makura. Makura! Oh, I'm stupid. Makura. So I was looking up stuff about Japan, like, bitch. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my gosh. And then. Or. Then. Denwa? Yeah, Denwa. Oh, and Denwa's telephone. Okay. If anything, this is now my study time. Hopefully I cut out a lot of this, because that was a long fight. We're right up here, what? Haru Kohan. Wait, no. Yeah. Wait. Hiru Kohan. Asa Gohan. Oh, there's all the three different ones. Okay. Wait, Asa Gohan. What's breakfast, wasn't it? Okay, I was right. Gohan is breakfast. So that means we have dinner left. And that is Ban Gohan. Oh right, Ban Gohan. Right, it's like Ban Gohan. Okay, but it looks like there's a portal, which is scaring me. Especially because of how fast it went. Ew, okay, I see. Okay. Thought we got something different. Okay. So, we have transportation. Getting a mix of everything. Okay, so what do we got? Oh my god, I gotta say this for another time, I think. Cause this is so much more difficult. Okay, what do we got? That was Ne, right? Yeah, okay. One san. Sister? Because it would be like Onisan if it was. Actually, maybe. Wait. Onesan. Then we got Kisupu. I don't remember car or boat. Kisupu. Oh wait, Kisupu. Kisupu. That sounds very. Wait, that's a ticket, isn't it? Maybe sister. Yep, ticket was Kisu. Or, no, it's not Kisubi, it's Kipu. Kipu! That's what it was. So I can remember the stew went in between two. For some reason, I get silence. Okay, let's try older sister. One-san. Onin. One-san. Then we have. Chito-sha? Yeah, because that's yeah. Jidosa. What's Jidosa? I'm gonna go on a hunch. Say airplane. Jidosa. And then Onesan. If I was around the correct one, Okay, we got a heal. So it's not airplane. If it wasn't a family from what I looked at on the fruit, not brother. Pretty sure it's friend for something. Just be sensei. Boat? Car? Jidosa. Jidosh. Jidosha? Jidosha. I'm glad to just test this and do the stupid method. Oh, it is car, okay. Jidosa. Oh my god, that took so long. And I was just guessing. This is not good. Oop. Okay, so what do we got? One. One is a. Oh, okay. Older sister. Sure. Yipu, which is tickets. And then. Jido. Jidosha. Right? Because that's Ya. Jidosha. Jidosha. Why do they keep attacking me, Sak? It's really bugging me. Jidosha. Okay. 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 When they throw us all the words, it's gonna be hell on earth for me. Oni-san. That's older brother. I was wrong, that one. It was like Oni-san. Okay, so sensei. These are the words I do remember. But then Kudamono. 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 Because if I remember correctly, when it comes to transportation, they're similar to one another. Kudamono. Family? Kudamono. Kudamono. Okay. Kudamono. It's not family. Mono. Friend? Boat maybe? Kudamono. So it's not friend, it has to be boat. Or not, we're just guessing here now. Sakar Kudamono. Kudamono. It's fruit? Because that's the only thing we have left. Kudamono. Yep, apparently. Oh my gosh. Kudamono's fruit. Move his boat. Climb the stairs. There's no going back. Sure. So now we're fighting. Need it here alive. I'm impressed. Look at you all. So exhausted. Do you think you have what it takes to defeat me? Shut up, wise guy. Here to put an end to your reign of destruction. It's the end. Send you packing. Better have an A game ready. It's something hard to beat you. We won't give in. Even though I'm kind of close to giving in because goddamn. I've not studied my vocabs. This is it, Noboru. No choice but steal you within the gates you created, bring Hiragana Wars into the world. Prepare. Noboru summoned Hiragana Warriors. So, is this everything we've just fought, though? Ichi.
Okay, I'm gonna sprint my number page. Not to look at just yet. I just realized what this was. It's like a alternate version of what we've been doing. Okay.
Okay, so we have Ichi, Ruku, Ichi, Ruku, Hachi, Ichi. I think that's one. We're expecting a Boru, so. Ichi, Roku.
Okay, I'm riding that Ichi. It's like the easy one.
Someone here got water.
Okay, it's gonna look this. Shin, San, Yen, Go, Roku. Oh, Roku was six. Okay. Wait. Roku.
Wait, what did we pick?
Oh, wait, I see. Oh, wait, I've just picked up. So, I was close. Roku is six. Not five, six. Just close on that.
Ichi, Roku. Machi. Machi. Chini, San, Go. Something. Roku.
Oh, I thought it's... Why am I saying Machi? It's Hachi. Oh. But Hachi is...
8. I was gonna pin up below it. Oh my gosh.
Okay, and then this is...
Yan? Yon.
Oh jeez, okay. I should probably buff off. Oh, Nana, that's... Yeah, 9. Nana. Ho. Oh, I think I know how that clicks to my head. It's fucked up, but... That's such a sad show! Okay.
Then that's... Yon...
Nope. Okay. Wait, so what's the other? That is...
So... Two? Two.
9. Oh.
9 is Q.
Nana. Wait, what's Nana then? Wait. Q's 9. Nana's 7, okay. Wait, so what? Okay, well. Oh, I see, we're going through all the numbers, I think.
Nana 7, okay. And Yon,
I still haven't figured out what is. Oh, Yon's 4, okay.
This is totally cheating, but it's just. Oh my god. This is essentially my game guide on beating every enemy in this game.
And this is,
Jisu, Ju, Chi, Ni, San, Go,
wait, 1,2,3,4,5,6,7,8,9,10 그렇게 하나, 다시,
준. Oh, June 10. Oh, wait, that explains why there's no more letters. Or numbers. Ha ha ha. Okay. Wait, well, much better than the last time we battled. Good, Noboru, you can't stand against all of us. Oh, I think I can. Ha 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 ha. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa! Behold my true form! Oh shit, it's like Final Fantasy now. Oh, what is he? What a creep. Yikes. We're putting an end to this right now. No longer will you abuse your power. Ha ha ha, do your worst. Burke has banish? Oh, everyone's strip dies. How will you fare on your own? Not so well. And we're paralyzed. Greatly weakened. Shit. Grr, what a cheap trick. Because nothing. Tweet number. Every turn he will repeat a different English word. It's correct translation in Japanese to deal damage to him. Oh wait, every turn he'll represent a different English word. Okay. Aw, oh, this is gonna get harder. Oh my god. Careful for when his word changes.
Densha.
Densha? Densha. 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 Gotta believe in myself. Come on, we can do this. Densha. 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 Densha.
Mizu.
Miss. 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 That's Ocha. Miss. Miss. Miss?
Uchi.
Uchi? Oh my god, I don't... Uchi, no, it's not number one. Uchi, wait, is it? No, because we did Uchi to Ichi. Uchi. 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 Can't do anything. Uchi. Uchi. Holy shit, we got it!
Imoto.
Imoto. Imoto. Imoto. Imoto. Imoto. Okay, I think I figured out a way to speed it up. Okay.
Dance.
Densha. Densha. Wait, why do I feel like it's changed? Wait. Train, yeah. Densha. Why did I... Oh my gosh. Densha.
Mizu.
Mizu. Mizu was water. Mizu.
Uchi.
Uchi was house.
Imoto.
His younger sister. Then what was the other?
Ototo.
Ototo. Imoto and Itoto.
Ahiru.
Ahiru. Ahiru.
It wasn't horse. Ahiru. Ahiru. That was Inu, Sakana, Tori. Hiru. Ahiru. Duck? Yep.
Kuko.
Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Kuko. Taxi? Nope. Oh, fuck. Where was... Okay, this was like transports. Animals, no. I don't hear no animals yet. To have it back my... Not the... Ends... Oh, Kuko was airport. Okay.
Eki.
Eki. Eki. Eki. Skibu. Kuko. Station?
Boom.
Wait. The way is Sethra. Hun? Hun. Oh wait, that's the... Wait, what was that letter? Wait. The way it was said threw me off. Hun. Okay, Hun. Hun. Oh. Wait, no, that comic would be manga. Hold on. Book? Yeah, okay, hold on.
Hiragana.
Hiragana? It's not katakana, it's not kanji, which we'll do next. 1,000 damage. God damn, this took me like 6 or 5 tries. Oh, what a surprise! Whoa, what a cruel world! We're not done yet! What's this power? For Noboru, bring back my friends! Ha ha ha! Ugh! No, my power is draining! But ours is gaining! Yes! Oh, we're back! Ah, phew! Let me hit him! Let me add him! Not far, same difference! Go, you bested me! Claire, you must seal him within the gate along with the remaining Hiragana warriors! Wow, that was incredibly loud. Alright, here goes. Is that it? Is it over? Did it! Well done! Finally, we could rest! My goodness, shall we head home? Yeah, I can't wait to have a hot shower! How do we leave this place? Mars power seal place should return to normal any second now. Unless the sister comes in as the final form.
Oh, okay, never.
See, I told you we'd return. I wasn't worried at all. Come on, Aaron, let's head home. Congratulations on your achievement! You've learned so much and fought so well, kind of at the end. I think at the end it was just more of a pattern. Anyways. The end of our adventures and learn Japanese survive your hiragana battle. Your journey to learn Japanese is not over. I need to take a screenshot of this. Fuck yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, it's been a long fucking journey. It's been like a year and a half of me having the series going. Granted, it hasn't been consistently, but me starting from this game, start at the bottom.
and practicing since the beginning of the start of this game to now. It's been like a year and a half. Jamming is a large and rich language. Lots more vocab to learn. Even a few more writing systems. Hope you will look forward to continuing your Japanese education in our next tile. Learn Japanese survive Katakana War. Which I would do. But as far as I know, hiragana and kanji are the most used if you want to actually read stuff. Katakana is literally the same thing, just different shapes for hiragana. It's still helpful because, again, I believe it's because in my manga that I'm reading right now, it's every now and then I'll like spot katakana and I'm just like, I don't know what to say here. Because like the manga is like a mix between all three, so it's like, I have to learn all three if I want to actually read it, so yeah. But other that's like, I think we're definitely going to do the next one, which is kanji. Just because that should give all of us a chance to actually read stuff completely, entirely. And it's, I guess, almost full form, because again, almost full form with katakana. But yeah, that's weird. There's like three places we didn't visit. I'm like blanking here. I forgot what else. So I guess if anything, now that we've finished this, I should be able to upload these much faster. Granted, as this recording, I literally binge watched for the past 3 days to get this done, which I didn't realize I was this close. So I guess if anything now, I'm probably going to go back, particularly that part of the game, but I'm probably going to go back to the beginning of the game on my own, obviously not recording the same more. Yeah, I'm just going to go back to the beginning of the game and like play, I don't know, I'm probably going to play this like multiple times just so I could fully memorize all this by memory. Yeah, because there's definitely stuff in the beginning where obviously I didn't know what was said. So it'd just be best to go back. Just, you know. Now that I know what everything is, kind of, I don't remember all the words, which is a problem. But I'm hoping, like, I go back and maybe that could help me memorize it. And I don't think, I never, like, wrote down what all the stuff was in the stores. So I probably want to write all those down and look them up on what those were. But other than that, finish the Snoto. It's like almost completed. There's like a few pages, but it's pretty much been filled up. The Boruto's defeat has come. Truly, this is the beginning of a wonderful new era. At last, I can make myself known. Filled with cower and fear, my ferocious Katakana warriors. Oh, so that means, so story wise, there is a continuation. So if, when we play Katakana, we'll know the connection from the two. And it looks like we actually know. Maybe I still gotta record this. Oh wait, Clark Kidmore. You mean Ohayou gozaimasu? Beautiful day, right? It's a wonderful day. When the pieces return to the world, you can decide if you want to continue studying. If you'd like to revise any lessons we've covered, please talk to me right. If any unfinished business, such as side quests, feel free to explore and complete them at your own pace. Good luck in all your future studying endeavors. The end. Thanks for playing. You're welcome, and I thank you for giving this game. Okay, so first I need to check. Do we have more stuff? Because why is this, where did I have my animal vocab? So why is there an Uma with the quest marker? Right? Horse is Uma. I guess we're not done. Hey, the brave horse, Shizuku.
heard that you have completed a large number of side quests. In fact, you've completed them all. You must be quite the Japanese expert now. Congrats to you! Anyway, I figured I'd show up and give you a little gift for being so dedicated to your education. First, let's game run a little website called Study Japanese on Net. It's full of learning resources to help you improve your Japanese. Fuck my dog.
Dog is barking its head off right now. Oh my gosh, someone's coming, so.
Future, there will be more game books for you to take a look at. If you ever want to make a purchase, I'll give you 10% off for being such a good student. Simply visit study.japanese.net. Which is a coupon during checkout. Brave Horse. I wonder if this is individual?
Huh, Brave. I gotta screenshot that. Hold on.
I gotta screenshot that. Thank you very much for playing Learn Japanese Survive Your Gamba.
That's nice of them to do. Oh, it just stays there.
Wait, so what exactly was this for again? It's clearly not finished. Shop and give you developers the game on the little website. Full learn reach to help you improve. Future to open more games. If you want to make a purchase, give you 10% off for being such.
So we just get 10% off. Okay, so with that, I need to check. Did the other places unlock? Fukushima, Kyoto, and Osaka aren't even available. Okay, I'm curious though. Do we have anything left?
Nope. Hospital?
Yep. Sword even at any time available? Nope. It just stayed locked the whole time we played.
Did all that. We still got that ticket from Sapporo.
Yeah, we're done. Okay, so anyway, hopefully that whole nonsense was recorded with my brother. Hopefully. yeah. Now we're done with the game. And yeah, I guess maybe everyone could use that coupon code? I don't know. Hashtag not sponsored. but yeah. We are done. Can I get like everyone lined up correctly? Shit, no, I can't. Oh yeah, I forgot. I also like this music. So, anywho, yeah, we're done with the game. So next will be kanji, and afterwards will be katakana. As far as I know, kanji is also like the best well-made one. At least with how it's looked and with this music. And I think from what I heard, it actually has better voice lines, I think, at least compared to katakana, which is apparently not any better than this one, but it's at least an improvement. But yeah, I mean, we're gonna play all of them. It's just a matter of how long it's gonna take and what they all teach us. So, if anything, now with all the knowledge we have, we should be able to read anything that's in here again to learn from that, and then with kanji, if anyone wants to stick around for that, yeah. Could truly read in Japanese and write, I guess. Though I suck at it. Not that my English is any better. But yeah, so I appreciate everyone who's accompanying us on this journey, because this has been fun. We're learning a second language, so it's amazing. Or whatever numbered language. If this is like, I don't know, your third, fifth, I don't know. But yeah, it's... God, it's been a blast. But yeah. We started the bomb struggling so much. And then we got halfway and towards the end, like, yeah, I get it. I know what everything is. And then be like, shit. To be in a mix between, I don't get this, and I kind of get this. So, yeah. I wish I knew what exactly to completely say goodbye. Well, it's gonna stick to regular thing I've been saying towards the end now. So if you guys enjoyed this video, if you learned anything through this whole series, yeah, go with the like button, show that expression, I guess. And if you want to see more, anything I do in general, because I play other games besides learning games, or just be notified whenever I get around to uploading those kanji vids, or katakana, depending when in time all these get uploaded. subscribe and let me know if I have anything to do in general. If you got anything to say, you could even still go ahead and teach us all in the comments below of any Japanese stuff, because I mean, even though we've finished this game, doesn't mean we don't stop learning, because we gotta learn words if we want to actually know what the fuck is being said. other than I could say of whatever you want in the comments below. Until then, I will see you guys in the next series. Comrades, Jada!